The ancient god Janus is an interesting deity. The Romans claimed him as their own, which may or may not be true, and a god who represents beginnings, transitions and endings could go back a lot earlier, but on one thing all scholars are agreed. Janus faces in two directions. This made him an appropriate god of doors, all of which face outwards and inwards, and the subject of many two-faced statues and coin etchings. As a brand delivers value under the tutelage of its marketers, it too faces in two directions. A brand delivers value to two different categories of stakeholder, its owner on one hand and its users, consumers, customers, voters, donors on the other. The face it presents to the one is very different to the face it presents to the other. The three parts of our marketing mastercourse recognize this diversity of relationship. This, the first part, which we call marketing in essence, scopes the whole head of Janus. We establish that marketing is all about brands and introduce the two faces a brand presents to its stakeholders. We argue that marketing is indeed, as Phil Kotler said, the link between society's needs and its industrial response. It could also be described, as Regis McKenna said, everything. But for the marketing practitioner, marketing is a toolkit to create and build value, and the value resides in a brand. One Janus face of the brand is towards its owner. It has a duty to grow, and it is the duty of the marketer to grow the value for the owner. The second part of our course will look more closely at the first face of the brand turned Janus-like towards the owner. So if the first part, marketing in essence, is about what marketers do, the second part, marketing in context, is about why we do it, how we are rewarded, and how we must interact with brand owners as we practice. But the owner will derive no benefit from the brand if the face towards other stakeholders does not smile, offering to them value as they choose the brand over others. This Janus face of the brand must persuade them to purchase, vote, donate, or give their goodwill, accountant's term, building loyalty in a series of the value exchanges which Phil Kotler identified as being at the heart of marketing. So, the third part of our course, Marketing at Work, turns the spotlight on to these stakeholder groups and the tools deployed to secure their loyalty to the brand, the loyalty which over time accumulates to the benefit of the owner. So, by the end of the third part of our course, the image of Janus is fully scanned. Whole head, face to owner, and face to what we will, for convenience, now label the customer. In our next class, the brand faces squarely towards its owner. We are truly at its very heart as we observe marketing in context. Join us.